It takes a commitment to win the Schwab Cup. It takes mentally being prepared and focused and making every start count, and you have to set it as a goal if you want to do it.
I played with Tom when he won on Sunday, and I just thought, you know, in the last 2 years I've seen this cup, and my goal is to play more to win the Schwab Cup.
I don't think you should. You should do other things.
Yeah, that's right.
You should open up your life a little.
Right, that's right.